Hi guys, this is another question on coordinate geometry. It's also a past paper question. The question states that there's a line 4x plus ky is equal to 20 and this line is passing through points A and B. So this means that point A and B lie on the line, which also further implies that A, the coordinates of A and B satisfy the equation of the line. So B coordinate is B comma 2B. Now if this, in the first part they have asked you to find the value of K and B. So using the equation of the line, which is 4x plus KY is equal to 20. Now if A coordinate satisfies this equation of a line, so I can use those X coordinates and Y coordinate is equal to 20. Now from here I can evaluate k and this is coming out to be 3. Also for coordinate b, which is b comma 2b, I can use the same line because this coordinate will also satisfy the line equation. This time the x coordinate is b, the y coordinate is 2b, equated to 20, and from here you can evaluate the value of b. Part 2 says you have to find the coordinates of the midpoint of AB. Again, so it's a very simple question. Midpoint can be calculated by taking the average values of the x coordinate of B and taking the average values of the y coordinates. So we have the value of B, plugging in the value of B. Plus 2, 10 over 2, 5, comma 0.